Maybe not. Why? Look at where the trigger for the camera moving is. I wonder how I teleport that one out of there. Ah, so the harmony chain is to allow you to use a heal spell at the end of the harmony chain without without the enemy dying first. I see. That's surprisingly well thought out. What the heck is that though? Over here, maybe? Oh, why? Ice physics. Supposedly, I can't go this way because ice physics. But, like, there's no visible slope there at all. So I guess I have to go back round and the entirety of the other way. Oh, good grief. And there's no reason for the game wall to be where it is there. It's just to keep you within view of this static camera for some reason. That's a jazz weapon. It's a sentence I didn't think I'd ever say without irony. Oh yeah. that would be the problem with Viola getting light body. Ugh. Leave me alone. Oh boy. Well, Chopin's dead. Game over. Unfortunately, that's a joke. Sometimes it goes okay. Where are you gonna put this now? Oh, that's okay. I kind of want to go clear out that central room and see what happens, but also that's gonna be incredibly tedious to do. The problem with that is it will mean losing my ability to heal with Chopin. So I think I shall pass. Let's see what these rats are like. That's interesting. That was only one of the things.
Blast the fire! そらすんじゃないよ。
Yes, he is attacking that snake through the other snake.
私に牙を向けるとは。あなた方に罪は。
I forgot to move up the other into the light before doing the heal with her. Ah well. See if we can get that heal spell off this time.
やっつけちゃうんだから。
Okay, last one. Let's see if this does anything at all.
I am here. Come on.
She's going to miss a lot because the crosshair doesn't even go onto the body of the enemy for this. Three more damage. But no, that did nothing. Chest back here? No. Anything at the top of the room? No, just bad game walls. All of that was pointless. Whee! That chest is just completely straightforward. The hell is a bubbly hat? I wonder what that affects. If that affects Your actual animation speeds, that would be really quite powerful. These camera cuts are so unpleasant to actually play. Doesn't really feel like that's deliberate. Can't see why you would want to make people just randomly flinch playing your game. Nothing at the front of this room. That's ice that we can't get up. Why do I suspect that if I kill this snake, that chest is going in the cage? Well, that was effective. The movie is called Coup de Grâce. Yeah, the musical score collecting minigame is a really cool idea that really only works if you know anything about sheet music. Yeah, I get it. Oh, that's the actual camera angle. So I was there. Can you see Allegretto? Oh, shit. Devin, you don't need to buy a copy of this game. Nobody needs to buy a copy of this game. Buy Blue Dragon instead. How are mice doing, like, 2,000 damage to you? If you're going to get any version, get the 360 version. Don't play the PS3 version, it's worse. What? Whose idea of an intelligible camera cut is that? Snakes in this area? What's back? Where are we going? Not this way. This way, or is there a thing? There is a thing here. But it's the thing I can't get into because ice. For some godforsaken reason. What does White Dagger do? It's a close combat attack. Those are not a thing that Viola should ever be using. I've got to admit, 16k crits on regular attacks are nice when they happen. God damn it, Viola. Triggered anything? There's a chest there I can't get at. So it feels like there's a room that I can't get into. So that's just a side area. Definitely can't get up that. Don't understand. Maybe I have to come back down from the next floor up. Something that is really irksome about this game is how long the menus take to load. The positioning of the stairs is such that most of the areas don't seem to line up very naturally with one another, given the structure that we saw outside. This is an empty level that's just got stairs on it. Do we have a boss coming up?